Sean. I made a chronal accelerator. I'm sure I can do this. To all agents of Overwatch. That's not right. To the former agents of Overwatch. This is Winston. Obviously. Thirty years ago, the Omnics declared war. The nations of the world had no answer until they called upon a small group of heroes. Overwatch was created to rescue humanity from the Omnic crisis. We became the greatest champions of peace and progress mankind has ever seen. You were chosen because you had powers and abilities that made you... You joined because you... already know this. Look, the people decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. But look around. Someone has to do something. We have to do something. We can make a difference again. The world needs us now, more than ever. Are you with me?
Hello, Soldier 76. I am Athena. I will be guiding you through the Overwatch training program. Now, where is she?
Wait for me! Hiya! Tracer here!
Let's get started. Please use your controls to look at Tracer as she moves around the room.
Over here!
Excellent. Now watch Tracer run to the center of the room.
Here I am!
Let's go over the basics of movement. You can move forwards and backwards in the direction you're looking. You can also move left and right. Follow Tracer as she moves around the hangar. Continue following Tracer. Keep following Tracer. Excellent. Jump up onto the ledge and go through the blast door.
Bye!
Welcome to the target range. Please proceed to the highlighted area. Let me walk you through the basics of combat. Your portrait is displayed in the lower left corner of your screen. That's you, Soldier 76. Next to it is your current health. If it reaches zero, you die. Your primary weapon is your heavy pulse rifle. I'll get you something to shoot at. Aim through the crosshairs in the middle of your screen. Move them over the training bot, then fire. Nicely done. You can also strike a target near you with a melee attack. Move next to the training bot. Aim, then strike it with a melee attack. Enemies in the field may be a little harder to hit than that one. Let me get you something a little more challenging to shoot. Enemies like these training bots are marked with a red outline. Nice shooting. Damaging an enemy causes their current health to display above their head. Most weapons fire a limited amount of ammo before they need to be reloaded. Your current ammo is displayed here, in the bottom right of the screen. If you run out of ammo, you will automatically reload, or you can manually reload at any time. There is one bot remaining. Great work! That covers the basics of your weapon. Next, we'll go over your abilities. We'll begin with sprint. Please go to the highlighted area in the center of the room. While moving forward, you can activate sprint to run faster. Try it now. You cannot fire your weapon while sprinting. In addition to sprint, you also have the ability to heal yourself with biotic field. To demonstrate it, I need to damage you slightly. Now, deploy a biotic field. You will heal while you're in the glowing area. Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again. This cooldown time is displayed over the ability icon. Your rifle is also equipped with Helix rockets. You can launch a volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage nearby enemies. Try it out on the targets. Fire your Helix rockets at the targets. Finally, let me explain Tactical Visor, your ultimate ability. These powerful abilities can change the course of a game, but you must fully charge it before using it. Your current charge level is displayed here, at the bottom of your screen. Charge your tactical visor by damaging the training bots. Your ultimate is 50% charge. Your ultimate is almost fully charged. Your tactical visor is charged. The tactical visor optimizes your shots so they do not miss. Now, activate your tactical visor and destroy your face. I'll refresh tactical visor so you can destroy the rest of the training.
I've got you in my sights.
All targets destroyed. Nice work, Soldier 76. For the final phase of the training program, I'll show you how to capture an objective. Your current objective is indicated with the directional marker labeled A. Head through the open door and proceed to the objective. The objective is marked with a bright outline on the ground. To capture it, move in. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective. Your current progress is displayed here on your screen. If there are enemies in the area with you, capture progress is paused. You have successfully captured the objective.
Thank you.
Angie and I have run loads of missions like this together.
Genial. Otro trabajo aburrido.
The objective.
Let's win this thing!
Enemy contact.
First round.
Rise the storm.
Match this BPM.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round two. Capture the objective.
Anyone else come? was just a sound check.
Boom!
It's not always gonna be a top hit. Yield to this beat. Stops for no one.
You can't escape death.
Let's shove it in their faces.
Is there nothing you can do for this pain?
Think of
it
as...
Don't worry, I'll be right behind
fuel
you.
Fuel beneath the flames of your vengeance.
I thought my time in the field was done. But I guess you can't predict everything.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
This is it. You know your jobs. Now get out there and do them.
Continues.
Capturing the point.
Cheers, love! It's time to save the world!
Securing the objective.
Thank you.
Now entering King's Row. Prepare your defenses.
I see you glancing at me. You wish to ride me into battle?
What a preposterous thought.
Do not lie, Archer. It is beneath you.
Inga Oho da!
So, don't take it personally when I get the most kills, okay? Group up with me.
I understand.
Group up! Group up!
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Not to group up with me!
Find the key. Pain is
inevitable. Group up! Group up here!
Group up!
Join me! Join me! Find me here!
Group up with me!
I understand.
Form up!
Group up!
Hello.
Welcome to Hollywood.
We're in this together. All of us.
You know, they tried to make a movie about the founding of Overwatch. Total flop. The guy who played me? What an amateur.
What kind of armor polish do you use anyway?
I make my own.
With walnuts?
Among other things.
My burden lightens.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Better get going. The Silver Moon Studios people aren't as patient as I am.
Hitting the ground running.
Hanzo, at your service.
Zenyatta is here.
I'd have to adjust my approach.
Ash here.
Everyone, heal up.
Hanzo, at your service.
What the fuck?
Calculating.
Genji is with you.
Gonna need a new paint job after this. Together. Hitting the ground running.
They will pay.
Breaking them down. Gotta stay on your toes, soldier. Might have to adjust my approach.